O Stellifere Condita Orbis, O Ruler of the Starry Orb. This is the fifth song on the Consolation of Philosophy, and it's a song in which he changes his mind. He goes through various emotional states, and he's praising the creator of the universe, praising him for his harmonious ordering. But halfway through, he turns to address Fortune. He starts to complain. He complains about Fortune. He complains about the way that she has overturned human lives, so that those who might have been previously successful are now unsuccessful. The corrupt are now governing, the just are now trodden underfoot. Having done this, he turns at the end of the song to a final exhortation. He turns back to the creator of the world and he says, well, why don't you now intervene? Why don't you govern the world with the same harmonious ordering that you govern the heavens?
O Stellifere Conditor Orbis, qui perpetua nixus solio, rapido celum turbine vesas, legemque patis sidera cogit.